A major ramp in the Northland is closing for bridge work. News Chopper 9 HD giving us a bird's eye view over the northbound I-635 ramp in the northbound I-29. It's going to be shut down until this summer, and Johnny tells us the changes you'll have to make to your drive.
Well, this is bad news for those who are chronically late catching a plane at KCI. They're going to close this ramp, northbound 635 in the center of the screen there to northbound I-29. Close it tomorrow. It'll be closed for the next month or so, over a month, till June 27. Now, the alternate route around this is kind of counterintuitive. You're going to be forced to southbound I-29 all the way over to North Oak and then double back to northbound I-29 from there. And that is going to take quite a while. Big, big detour and probably take an extra 5 or 10 minutes or so. One thing they're not telling us is when they are going to close this tomorrow. We'll be up at News Chopper 9 tomorrow morning to let you know if it will affect your rush hour or your drive to the airport tomorrow morning at all. Johnny Rollins, News Chopper 9, back down to you.